You've got to have the polarization built in. You've got to build it in by design. It can't be all happy camp. It just can't be all happy camp, because happy camp is non-functioning in universe. It has to have the polar opposite. So this is where we start looking at things like perturbation and et cetera, et cetera. You have to have this built into the system.